Thanks to subscribers Kimaldowski and Imtiaz Ali, who gave me the idea for this tutorial. I also want to thank subscriber Anis Anayam for the tip on resetting the viewport. In Marvel's Designer, select the patterns for jeans and click on the four squares to navigate to the texture. Let's select the prepared texture. Here you can modify the scale, translation and rotation of the texture. Here we can connect stripes, stickers, decals and similar images with a transparent background. If a decal doesn't fit on one pattern, you can connect it to an adjacent pattern and adjust it in the viewport. Let's go into the animation and simulate the movement of clothes. Let's export the animation in Marrakesh with these settings. In Maya, let's first import the OBJ file. Let's go to Effects. Select the clothes in the viewport. In Encache drop-down menu, open Attach Cache and go to the folder where we saved the simulation data for clothes. There, let's open the XML file. As we can see, the animation works as it should. Now let's check the textures. They're all right too. For Blender, let's save out of the motion builder only the mesh that is visible from under the clothes. In Marvelous Designer, let's export the animation in MDD format with these settings. In Blender, let's first import FBX file we saved in motion builder. Let's rotate the MetaHuman mesh like we did in the previous tutorial. Let's import animated clothes. Add mesh cache modifier. From file path, choose MDD file, which we exported from Marvel's Designer. If cloth mesh is moving to another direction in relation to MetaHuman, flip clothes on the Z axis. Let's check the textures. If mesh is asynchronous, change frame start.